Morning, friend.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Time to go, boy. Mustang. Come on. Your likeness taken? Go then! But I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us. It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too. Now, for a few final checks. So much. I may be at this for some time.
What?
Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There.
Easy now.